Hi, good morning everybody. So I already used my e.l.f. brow pencil in a deep brown and I outlined my brows. And I used my Maybelline Tattoo Studio brow gel in a deep brown to fill that in. Also used Sasha Buttercup setting powder under my eyes. And I used my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Toffee. But I used the setting powder first. Now I have my NYX White Pearl eyeshadow base. And I'm going to use that on my lids with the flat concealer brush. This primer I just got yesterday because I usually use the white base. This one is White Pearl and it has sparkles in it. And I like this one for when you want your color on your eyes to sparkle and look shimmery instead of it looking matte. As you can see, it's not as bright as the other one. It's more translucent with sparkles in it. I'm just applying that onto my whole eyelid. And I'm going to set that using my Master Fix Translucent Setting Powder with a fluffy brush. Make sure you tap off that excess before applying it onto your eye, otherwise you'll have a lot of fallout. Brush my brows out with the spoolie just to make sure they're nicely shaped and no hairs are sticking up or down or out of place. Then I'm just gonna go over my tail with my e.l.f. brow pencil in a deep brown. Now I'm using my BH Cosmetics Galaxy Chick and I'm going to take this color, this blue, Neptune. I'm going to apply that to the outer corner of my eye using my Glamour Dolls blending brush, and I'm going to also blend that into my crease. Now I'm taking my e.l.f. highlighter and my mini blending brush, and I'm going to apply that onto my lid. Just the inner corner of my eye, make sure the color pops. Now I'm going in with this Venus, this orange color in my Galaxy Chick palette, and I'm using a flat eyeshadow brush and I'm going to dab that onto my lid. Keep adding color to get that intensity you want. And I'm going back in with that Neptune just to make sure it's nice and vibrant. Bet they don't know that you a cynic, girl. But you picture perfect, don't worry about that image, girl. I got this pretty little thing all up. Oops, I dropped my brush. Now I'm going back in with that Venus. Now I'm going to go in with Jupiter and mix that with Sun for my highlight under my brow. Go back in with Sun just to make it pop a little bit more. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Master Precise Liquid Metallic Eyeliner in Black Comet and I use that to line my eyes and my wing. Now I'm going in with my Master Kohl Eyeliner in Onyx Black for my lower lash line. Now I'm going back in with Venus with the small angled eyeshadow brush, and I'm going to use that for my waterline. Just to bring out the eye. And I'm also going to dab a little bit of that in the inner corner of my eye. Now I'm going to comb out my lashes before applying my mascara. And I'm using my Maybelline Define Lash Mascara, and I'm going to use Upward Feather Strokes. This is beyond my favorite mascara because it evenly coats all the lashes and it doesn't have any clumps at all. I still like to comb it over once I apply my mascara with a spoolie or a lash comb just to make sure. You can also use my other lash comb, but I lost it. And this is my Hikari Cosmetics in Latte. It's an eyeshadow, but I'm using it as a blush today. Or you could say bronzer. Who says you can't use eyeshadow on your cheeks? Now I'm using my e.l.f. makeup misting set to set all that in. Make sure it lasts all day. Now for the lips, I'm taking Glow for a Cause lip balm that I got in my Espeak On bag, and I'm going to moisturize my lips. Then I have my NYX Velvet Matte Blood Love BMLS11. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid number 30 Orange Shot. Now I'm taking my Wet n Wild Liquid Catsuit in Flame of the Game, number 929B. And I'm going to apply that, and I'm going to outline my lips with that. Just going for a bold lip today. As you see, the theme is orange. And there you have it. There's the look. Really hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Bye.